Okay, gentlemen, here's the challenge. How do we precisely place this small block on top of this large block? And how do we align these three objects along the same axis? Does anyone know how to do this? Thanks in advance.